And in Mexico, leaders at the Ibero-American summit have announced their support for Argentina in its ongoing battle against vulture fund creditors. These are a group of bondholders who bought up Argentine debt and are now suing the country for more than double its return. Now, in a special statement, the leaders insisted that every state has the right to negotiate the restructuring of its debt without facing obstruction by dubious interests. They also expressed absolute rejection to groups who obstruct the negotiating process.
Nuestras naciones juntas en materia de cultura y educación.